She's the world's biggest star. But if you type in Taylor Swift on X right now, an error message pops up. Swift's name now blocked after deepfake images of the superstar flooded the platform before spreading to other sites.
Some horrendous, horrific images.
Obscene, abusive, pornographic. One post viewed 47 million times before it was removed.
24,000 reposts, hundreds of thousands of likes and bookmarks.
The images are just the latest in a deluge of deepfakes. Since 2019, there's been more than a 500% rise, fueled by the AI boom. Just this week, a deepfake robocall of US President Joe Biden encouraging supporters to skip voting went viral.
Your vote makes a difference in November, not just Tuesday.
AI, able to generate entirely new and convincing images, videos, or voice recordings using simple text commands.
The challenge with AI is that it means that we can get better images, more realistic images, and more people have access to that technology.
96% of deepfake images are pornographic, all of which target women.
Folks who want to humiliate and control women have now just found a new tool to help them to do that.
Deepfakes causing untold damage to countless victims.
And the person that made that website, I'm going to sue you.
In November, Australia launched a world-first crackdown on deepfake porn to mandate the removal of AI-generated child abuse images from search results. But calls are growing for more to be done.
It's actually a criminal offence currently to send images around online. That is not new. That has been on the books. The challenge now is ensuring that AI technologies are actually captured under that.
In the US, the White House leapt into action this weekend.
It is alarming. There should be legislation, obviously, to deal with this issue.
But only after Swift's fan base became impossible to ignore. Swifties flooding X with positive photos of their hero to drown out the fakes, using the hashtag #ProtectTaylorSwift. Now, Taylor Swift is reportedly considering legal action. So, as tech platforms and governments struggle to regain control, can Swifties defeat the deepfakes?
If anyone can, it's Swifties. The Swifties jumped into action and started to just change up the dialogue. It may well be a tipping point for legislators around the world.
I think using deepfake software in this way, abuse is the correct term. It sounds like such a... because it's such
revenge porn, right?
Oh, it's such a violation. And even just thinking about... if we just think about Taylor Swift, I know she's one of the biggest people on the planet, but she's also someone who is very, very protective of her image. She curates absolutely everything when it comes to her business.
She's been a victim of sexual assault as well.
She's been a victim of sexual assault before. So for this to happen, it is no surprise to me that the Swifties have banded together to try and overturn this, because we know that what she would be feeling, what anyone is feeling if this happened to them.
Yeah, we saw some of the images today and they're horrific, but obviously fake.
Yeah.
But if
yeah.
this can happen to Taylor Swift, this could happen to any of us. Mm. And AI technology has improved so much. 5 years ago, you had to be a hacker or a computer programmer in order to use the technology. Totally. Now it's an app on your phone, and this can push kids to the brink. Are you worried?
Oh, definitely. Oh, with when Remy's at school, that'll be another 10 years, right? Yes. So you think about how the AI will improve from there. It's a sort of scary thought, definitely.
Oh,